o'clock flight. Why don't you wait and go out with me on the 8?
I'm never going to get a cab at this hour. I told Susan I'd be home by 9.
That's you.
Oh, God. Oh, damn it. I left my gloves at Brian's office. I don't need them. I get in the elevator, I get in the taxi, I get on a plane when I'm home. Would you pick them up for me?
I'll drive over tomorrow and get them.
Great. Have a good holiday. I'll see you in Chicago, John.